We're live at Skin and B. Johnson Stadium in International Speedway in Baron Gristlejock, Georgia. The Orc Dork cheering section is already in the spirit of things, I can see. They've already dismembered the opposing team's mascot. Nicely done, great fans.
Did you know that being an MFL mascot is the leading cause of death for overqualified college graduates?
Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Cardinal sins go up against the Orcs of Hazzard. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Just one. Just have some fun on your time.
The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full. The familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air. And the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mutant let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions. Water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hand dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
And it's first and 10. And the defense jumps off sides trying to mutilate the QB. And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the NFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. And it's first and 10. Good throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down.
Yeah, man, he's on the pedal now.
And it's first and 10. And that pass is 5 yards. Second down and 5. It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. Third down and a pussy here. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. First and 10. A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and 2.
In the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's first and 10. He's got his beast boost working. It's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and 7. Away. He refuses to go. Nice run for 5 yards. Third down and 3. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. First down and 9. And he breaks away. Boom! And that's second down and 4. Just a great run for a touchdown. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sits up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Third down, and the offense jumps offside to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Yards on that pass play. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Brim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. At the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. First down of seven. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and six. The extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. He just got crushed. And it's first and ten.
At least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10.
And he picks up maybe four on that play.
Second down and six. You've got to catch that. Third down and six.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal. My money on time, Graham.
Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten.
They call the Orcs 30.
is 60 minutes and 60 seconds. Second down and more than the QB would like. First and 10. Second down and a lot. And he rumbles for big yardage on that play. They're back in business, Bricks.
My mom told me to stay out of other people's businesses, Grim.
Third down and a sliver. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and 10. He's not going down. Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. 2 minutes remain in the half.
Great! I gotta take a dump!
Again? You just wet. How is that even possible?
It's the nachos, man! Want some?
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Now, fee-fi-fo-fum. A devastating hit knocks the ball loose. He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Grim. Kids aren't gonna think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Thank you. It's first and 10. QB passes it for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grin.
Second down and 9. 3-yard catch on the play.
Every little bit counts. Those 3 yarders might grow up money one day.
The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy.
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in fantasy.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I pictured that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. Almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or cheat more. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And he's running like a moose right now. Second down and 10. And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball here, Bricks. And that's a nice run for a first down. And it's first and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be second down and 4.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Could not connect on that play. Second down and 10. Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with crushed balls from here on out.
Yeah, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. down for a first down. First down and five. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and ten.
Murphy Brown!
What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Tired of the quarterback's tight spiral. And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and ten. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a sonic blast dirty trick. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten. Catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Second down and two. And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and ten. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
First and ten.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down and ten. Tolton to a 4-yard pickup there. Third down and 6. For the punt here. And he put foot into that one, and he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Second down and 5. This guy's a brick shithead.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
Second down and 7. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Second down and 7. With someone who knows they can negotiate for more money next year.
I call that shake, rattle, and bone.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He is fighting for every yard. And it's 1st and 10. Hits the all-you-can-eat buffet.
Look, guys, I'm supposed to be impartial, but this ref is so dirty, he should be where he's most at home.
They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
There's a lot of pressure on you when you ref in the MFL. You go through 3 interviews, and they measure you up and down to see if you're a perfect fit.
Yeah, for a casket. First down in a mile. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down in a mile. Thank you.
think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and ten. And the defense just called the ginormous dirty trick. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second six. And then Cats will give them a first down. First and ten. Second down and long. And that's an incomplete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
They allowed to grab the receiver like that. He could get hurt.
Third down and, well, good luck. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
And he makes the grab and adds 2 points to their score. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. Maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and seven. First and ten. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and five. Oh, nice hit. Third and two. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost Dirty Trick.
Orcs are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. The 10. Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. First down and one. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
Chess only. You can kill people.
And that'll be second down and four. And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Third down and three. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Great run for a 9-yard gain. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Brits' ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as a compliment.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and the QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Graham.
First and 8 to go. And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. Surprised me, he made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. The Orcs of Hazzard win the game today. It was quite a nail biter today. They came up big with a 1-point win to seal the victory. Who wants wings?
I do. Make them extra spicy. I like it when they come out hotter than when they go in.
I'm buying. Let's listen to the MVP. Maybe he wants some wings too. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for a allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every other day.